Hey there. Before we dive into today's topic, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and support our Topictrick YouTube channel. If you're enjoying our content and want to stay ahead in your programming journey, especially with REXX, then subscribing is the best way to keep learning. So today we're looking at something pretty interesting, how REXX stacks up against other scripting languages. Now, if you've used languages like Python, Perl, Bash, or even PowerShell, you might be wondering, where does REXX fit into the picture? Well, let's break it down. REXX was designed with simplicity in mind. Unlike other scripting languages that often throw a lot of syntax and special characters your way, REXX is all about being readable and easy to learn, even for non-programmers. That's one of its biggest strengths. You can write scripts that are almost like plain English, which makes debugging and maintaining code a lot more straightforward. Now compare that with something like Perl. Perl is powerful, no doubt, but it can also look like alphabet soup. It's packed with symbols and shorthand that can be hard to follow, especially if you're revisiting your code weeks later. Python, on the other hand, is known for its readability, but it still expects you to understand things like indentation rules, object orientation, and package management. REXX keeps things flat and simple. You can start writing useful scripts without needing a deep understanding of programming concepts. Then there's Bash. It's great for quick system tasks, but it can get cryptic fast, especially with nested loops, quotes, and escaping characters. And let's not even talk about how tricky it can be to debug. REXX is much more forgiving in that sense. You write what you want the machine to do, and it does it, with minimal fuss. But of course, every language has its place. Python is great for modern web and data work. PowerShell fits nicely into Windows environments. Bash rules in Unix-based systems. And REXX? REXX continues to shine in mainframe environments where reliability, clarity, and ease of maintenance are essential. That's why big enterprises still rely on it for automating workflows on systems like IBM ZOS. So to wrap it up, REXX isn't trying to compete with every modern language out there. Instead, it's a scripting tool that serves its purpose incredibly well in the environments it was built for. It's readable, straightforward, and reliable. And that's exactly why it still matters today. If you found this comparison helpful, give us a thumbs up and make sure to check out our full REXX course on Udemy. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.